Shield Technology. Welcome. Best regards from the Shield Technology team. In this video we will show you how to configure your Shield Technology DVR. First of all, you will have to format the hard drive. If your DVR doesn't come with a hard drive installed, refer to the Quick Start Guide for installation instructions. From the main menu, go to Configure. Then select Storage Setup from the second menu. On the prompt, enter the administrator password 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In Storage Setup, put a check mark to the left of your hard drive's model name, then press Format right below, select Format again and press Yes on the prompt to format the hard drive. You can also change the writing attribute from that menu. By default, the attribute will be set to overwritable. Next, we will adjust the date and time on the DVR. From the second menu, go to System Setup and select Date/Time Setup in the next screen. Notice here you can change the DVR's time zone and adjust daylight saving time. Use the daylight saving method if you want your DVR's time to be adjusted automatically after enabling NTP. Otherwise, go to Change Date and Time and enter your current date and time manually and press OK to save the changes. Next, we can change the DVR settings to record only when there is motion. From the second menu, go to Event Setup and press the Motion Detection tab on that screen. Use the checkbox all the way to the right of Enable to activate motion detection on all the cameras, or select cameras you want to enable individually. You may also enable notifications for motion using the checkbox below it. Remember to press OK once you are done making changes. Then from the second menu, go to Record Setup. In the Record Setup screen, remove all the check marks for continuous record and use the checkbox all the way to the right of Event Record to enable event record for all the cameras. You can also select specific cameras and only place check marks on the ones you want recording to be activated by motion. Please note that Event Record does not activate motion detection for IP cameras. Those have to be activated individually under the Advanced Settings in Camera Setup. Since we are using IP cameras for this demonstration, we will set the recording mode back to continuous recording. That will be all for this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and bookmark shieldcctv.com for updated information on Shield Technology. Shield Technology.